Mike's on Rakim. It's on Rakim. Oh my gosh! And here comes the game. Along this drive, Stephanie McMahon knows it. The game will meet Stone Cold Steve Austin in 2 weeks in Las Vegas. And no way out but to 19. It is The Rock who will represent Triple H. The Rock meeting Rikishi who will represent Stone Cold Steve Austin to determine the stipulation for no way out between the game and the Rattlesnake.
Boy, all I can say is, Mr. McMahon works in mysterious ways, JR. If you ask me, this is brilliant. He made all this happen. I can't wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the ring, Stephanie McMahon, Humphrey, and Triple H.
Mr. McMahon, in the spirit of fairness, as he would say, sign this matchup off to Rikishi tonight. I can't believe that Rikishi will be representing Stone Cold, and The Rock will be representing the Cerebral Assassin here tonight. Not to mention the Undertaker and Kane take on Edge and Christian to determine the number one tag team contender. This crowd on their feet, a raucous East Rutherford, New Jersey crowd, over 18,000 have sold out this arena weeks and weeks in advance.
You know what I can't wait for, Darren? I can't wait to find out what the stipulations are going to be. What kind of stipulations do you think Triple H would like to have? Or the Rattlesnake, Stone Cold. Hey, maybe Triple H.